Capewaid network gives the Herald tactical superiority. They can move their forces almost anywhere in the galaxy and attack while our ships are still two sectors away. We need to counter their technological advantage. To this end, we've constructed several research vessels incorporating captured Iconian technology. These ships can open gateways, and our intention is to open them right into the heart of the Iconian Gateway Network. Herald forces, inbound! The plan is set. The research ships will open gateway logistics. Once they do, we expect the Herald to respond with force. Your troops are here to protect our ships and then enter the sphere. Once inside, we'll destroy any force protecting the Iconian Gateway Network. And then, do whatever you can to disable the sphere.
Gateway opening at 8 o'clock! Gateway opening at 6 o'clock!